Hello friends, today we are going to review the HC SR04 ultrasonic sensor. The ultrasonic sensor works on the principle of echolocation, just like bats. The principle is simple. The sensor emits an ultrasonic signal through a transmitter. The signal propagates in the direction of the object, reflects from it, and returns to the receiver. Arduino measures the time it takes for the signal to return and calculates the distance based on this. To find out the distance from the detector to the object, we need to use the formula. Here's how it sounds. The distance is equal to the product of the signal travel time times the speed of sound divided by 2. We divide by 2 because we only need the path to the object, not both ways. Now let's talk about the connection. The ultrasonic sensor has 4 pins, 2 for power and the ground. Then we have trig, which emits ultrasound, and echo, which receives the reflected signal. We connect VCC to 5 volts, GND to ground, trig to any digital pin, for example, D7, and echo to another digital pin, for example, D8. Let's analyze this code to work with the ultrasonic sensor on the Arduino. First, we declare 2 pin codes of type constant to send the signal and to receive the reflected signal. Now let's move on to the setup function. Here, we start the serial transmission for monitoring and set trig pin as the output and echo pin as the input. Now the logic is in the loop. We reset the signal on the trig pin by setting it low and make a short pause of 2 microseconds and send a pulse of 10 microseconds and end the pulse. Then we measure the signal return time and record the duration, calculate the distance, taking the flight time, multiply it by the speed of sound and divide by 2. Now we display the result on the serial monitor. And don't forget about the half second delay. After downloading the code, open the port monitor. You will see the distance value in centimeters. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.